Fire broke out at a vacant building in Waterbury just after 2 o'clock this morning. Good afternoon. I'm David Schneider. Firefighters rushed to that scene on Route 100. Police closed the road until just before 7 this morning. They deemed the building a total loss and started working to try and protect nearby buildings. One firefighter who was injured and treated on the scene is doing okay now.
The difficulty was that it was completely involved. Fire coming out of every window and door and through the roof when we got here. So it had a big head start, and that's all we had working for us. We did save the two buildings next to it.
They are investigating what caused this fire. Crews hope to be able to tear it down today once that investigation is complete.